If I forgot to mention it before now, you snipers are the worst people on the planet.
He wasn't a sniper. He was a sadist. There's a difference. Snipers don't muck around with gutshots and monologues. We just take the shot.
Yes. You're a credit to the institution of shooting people from far away. Some of us would have enjoyed torturing him first, by the way.
Yeah, well, next time speak up before I blow his head off. Let's have one of them cigs. So, how do you reckon we get out of here?